Hey, I'm Tom Sullivan. I'm at Vingenzo's Italian restaurant, and I'm with chef owner Michael Bologna. Is that your real name?
Michael Bologna.
Bologna. So you know it's true Italian. And look at this beautiful Italian. This is from Italy, right? This oven?
That's right. All the stones.
All the stones. Everything. So we're making an incredible... Well, your pizzas are so authentic. It's like being right there.
Right in Naples.
So what are we... We're going to make a pizza, right?
Right here. Sure, we have a dough right here that's made with flour, fresh yeast, and water.
Okay.
Sea salt. The salt... The water and the sea salt I bring from Italy.
Yes, really. Is that, yes. They let you on the plane with that?
Yes, they do.
Yes, okay.
get on this side. It's a little bit of a job, but that's okay. We get it over with. There we go.
Because you can't carry more than 3 ounces on a
plane.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? That's right. There you go.
See, nice and stretched. Very simple, very easy.
Now, here's a dough for you.
Oh. Really? Okay. So, tell me. What do I do? I forgot. I haven't even watched.
Crust
I
was just down, make your crust.
Okay. Make your there crust. You make your crust. And all right.
Roll like this.
Okay.
And then
now what?
Turn it over.
Oh, turn it over and do it again.
That's right. This hand works too.
Oh yeah.
God gave us 2 hands. Let's use a ball.
Yeah, that's, amen.
Okay.
All right.
And one more time.
Okay. We do it again. This now, is a lot of work in making a pizza.
Press down the center now.
On the center.
Press out.
Press out. Yes. Oh, yeah.
Just the fingertips.
Just the fingertips. Well, I want to use this way. We did when I had an easy bake oven. You know what I'm saying?
Easy bake.
There we go. Check that out. Now we flip it over.
Flip it over.
Flip it over.
And one more time.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Look at that.
If you want to do it on the board. Take your hand like this,
yeah.
And like this, and just push out.
Oh, let me try.
There you go.
Wow, good. Not
now
bad.
Knuckles like this and stretch.
Really? Really? Just stretch like this?
No.
Knuckles. Oh, knuckles like that. Yeah.
Is there a fight?
Yeah, and no, I'm not from Jersey.
No, not either.
Okay.
New York.
Stretch.
There you go. See?
Look at that. Hey. Yes. Oh, I poked my finger through. Is that okay?
Uh-oh.
We got a hole. We got a man down.
There we go.
Perfect.
See, not bad. Okay. Now we're gonna take the sauce. This.
Yep.
And 1½ scoops right there. And this breast roll.
And this is homemade sauce, right?
So this is made from San Marzano tomatoes.
Really?
Absolutely.
Wow. The tomatoes are from Italy.
Absolutely. Cheese.
At Vingenzo's from Italy. Vingenzo's tomatoes.
Okay. Sauce yours.
Sauce mine.
Right.
How about if I like a little bit of sauce or a lot of sauce?
As much sauce as you like.
Okay, chef.
More sauce, no, more. Just put it in the middle.
Chef, okay. I'm just trying to be fancy like you.
Yeah.
Okay, so like that. Want me to go like this? How about this? Like that?
There you go.
Yeah.
Oh. All
right.
There you go.
Yeah.
Here's all your toppings, whatever you wish to put on yours.
I'm like a kid in a candy store, you know what I'm saying? I mean, this is awesome. So I get to pick anyone.
Anyone?
Check that out.
Pizza flying.
Whoa. 92 seconds.
92? Oh,
yeah.
I'm off by 2 seconds.
You're off by 2 seconds.
You better watch your pie. It might burn.
Oh, that's right. Whoa, my pie. Here's mine right here. Check that out. Right there. Okay.
Where do got I little put olives it? On there, buddy.
And, of course, I'm not making your pies. This guy is. Chef Michael Bologna from Italy.
Great job.
Yes. All from Italy.
All from Italy.
A homemade here at Vingenzo's. Let's see. You want to?
Let's see.
I need some wine.
Well, let's get some.
Let's go.